YouTube, what is up? When I'm bringing you another video on the Sneakerhead Saturday. Older pickup as well. See the box. It's the Air Jordan 3. Get you a closer look at that real quick. Air Jordan 3. Retro OG in the white, fire red, true blue. Show you the box. Wings logo, Jumpman there. Inside, it's red. Red. Elephant print. Tissue paper. And from Nike, you know, congratulations. You got the Air Jordan 3 Retro OG. Yeah. And they are the OG because, you know, you got stuff that the retro they were doing was not OG. There's still one thing missing for these, but still basically the sneakers are OG. You got your Nike at the bottom, Nike Air in the back, and Nike Air in the insole there. But this hang tag does not say Nike Air. So this gets a 9.9 as far as execution throughout. Other than that, the sneakers, it, you know, they might be the shape. The other print might be off, but, I mean, you can't get it all right. Always, Nike's got to switch it up for you and whatnot. But, fire sneaker here. Classic colorway. Cannot go wrong with these. These are, like, every day. You can't go wrong with the Air Jordan 3. It is classic. Classic sneaker. Clean colorway. Look at this. He wore these in the game when he was playing with the Washington Wizards. And Kobe, I think, wore these too when he was a sneaker free agent. Yeah, man. Got that Nike, man. Red. Red hit right here. Gray. And a little hit of white right there. White midsole here. Air unit right there. That's in white. Then you got this blue, true blue, wrapping around. Almost looks like a French blue, but they call it true blue, whatever. And then this whole part right here, the medial part is all white. You got some stitching in the front toe cap right there. And right here, both sides. Elephant print on the toe cap and on the heel. And by the eye stays here. That's where your elephant print is. You got this smooth white leather upper here on the forefoot here. On the toe box, on the sides here, medial and lateral, you got this tumble leather. Then on the heel collar, you got this perforated white leather there, white heel tab, and then your true blue lettering Nike Air. And you got some little red eye stays here and some more for decoration, some more blue eye stays. And up here as well, red Jumpman, red back of the sock liner, white tongue, white laces, blue sock liner, and red insole with white lettering. And that's the sneaker really quick, YouTube. Fire sneaker, must have in the collection, you know, clean, cannot go wrong with these. You could throw these on any day, and you're Gucci. This is it. Fire, fire. Yeah, so just wanted to bring you another quick video. Again, comment, like, subscribe, hit the notification button if you haven't already, share the video, favorite it, whatever have you. It's your boy Logan J, and I'm signing out. Peace.